Marshall.
We still waiting. Now we gotta pray for him.
It's incredible.
Lord, forgive us. I know that it's kind of wrong for five brothers this talented to be on one song. But that white boy, he is nice. But he crossed the black man, Lord Jesus Christ. We gonna pray for him and move Haley out the way when we spray cans. We don't shoot kids and women. We shooting amen. Look, that double entendre, kind of heavily. Damn, M, what you like 5 minutes away from 70? Ooh, I meant 47. Send him to hell if he bore to heaven. Strapping the dynamite, word to Florida Evans. I get the grip in the Glock, he better call a reverend. Give Eminem fours and knock him out at Jordan 7. Oh, you got your own sneakers, that's okay. Well, to let you know them wildin' out Jordans is on the way. Nah, I ain't do this verse for the fame and the clout. I did this verse to say, keep my brother name out your mouth.
I mean, at this point is bullying, cause I know he ain't gon' clap back. So I don't be dealing with these rap cats. I'm the best in that stack. Put that on everything in my Cash App. A bunch of red rags and black lacks. Incredible. They catch me with this, I'm going federal. I've been a star. Your favorite actress wanna get sexual. You been afraid, M. This ain't that renegade, M. When you ain't perked up, you sweeter than lemonade, M. Black squad, you gon' link with them. See, you tried to bully Pink and them, Britney Spears and NSYNC and them, and got the beefing with Ja Rule with the cops behind you. And every show since 04, you had the SWAT behind you. Man, y'all are find an all-time great in a small town lake. I hawk them down with the K. Don't you got a cash flow? What the fuck you mad for? Subtract you, add a casket, that's the aftermath. Oh, holla.
Hi, Slim, let's kill it with all the chit-chat. Eminem, but you get the sticks, now that's a Kit Kat. So wait, damn it, you mad that you ain't canning. All them pills you stay cramming, still giving you brain damage. The guilty conscience told you you was the man and all, but now you just a circus act cause you stay up on cannonballs. You always hide in your trailer, we know you big mad. Get your bitch to run in our lap like this is gym class. Cause all my niggas are stand up like Sinbad. Big mag in the cans that get rid of Slim fast. Instead of staying in the booth to get your rhyming out, it's season 15. Here's your invite to Wildin' Out.
Ain't no back doing cause all of my troops thorough. Ain't got no bitch, Glock Nina, my new girl. I'm sick of all my homies keep dying, my puke Earl. God should've took him and just let us keep Juice World. Look, Nick, my brother, you dissed him that gotta suffer. I told him, don't diss you back, let us handle this motherfucker. Look, I scratched the serial number up off the baby llama. M ain't seen the ratchet this dirty since his baby mama.
God damn, y'all niggas ain't have to do him like that. Shit, we don't do it, we overdo it. Should play fucked up games, win fucked up prizes. All this cocaine out here, and you wanna put your nose in my business. Told you, I ain't even have to rap on this motherfucker. You know what? I'm not gonna rap. I'm gonna just do what you did.
You used to be in a position to talk to kids and they listen. Now you a politician, you voted for Trump, bitch, admit it. They used to call you a menace in the shoe fit you wore, but now you getting facelifts like an Instagram whore. Used to be the king of the rule, ludicrous, lucrative lyrics. Now all you do is just cry like you got Tourette's and hysterics. Maybe it's your mommy issue, maybe your white devilish spirit. Maybe your original music that your fans used to cherish. Now you debated, disputed, hated, and viewed an American as a motherfucking drug addict. Never be a legend. And you really just start to stare at who's in the mirror. Look at all that fucking Botox. Bitch, I know you embarrassed. Fuck all the tricks and the gimmicks. You like the new white supremacist. Say the same fucking sentences. Nigga, you ain't no lyricist. Slam, blam, blam, blam. Take hands and trans hands. I bet you never thought the kill shot would come from the cannon.
You used to be a renegade.
I had no idea that Nick Cannon was gonna start wilding out on me. Wilding out on me. Wilding out on me. Wilding out on me. Wilding out on me.
Marshall.